Karanza here with the crazy RU battle. Dude, I freaking love RU. It's my favorite tier back in the day. And now that it's on Showdown, I gotta make a team. I'm on this side because, I don't know, this is how it works. This is a replay. And, well, when I saw his team, I knew he was gonna be Shell Smash, Baton Pass, and Belly Drum. Just me crazy, man. So let's get right into this. He leads off with his Azolf. I'm gonna be leading off my Raikou. I'm gonna get that Volt Switch off so I can go into my Zatu, because I thought he was gonna use Stealth Rocks. But that's not the case, as he goes for the Light Screen right now. Actually, I'm gonna put this on fast. And then he goes for the Reflect as I go for the Thunder Wave, and I misclick here instead of going for the Heat Wave. I accidentally click Thunder Wave again, and he explodes, and I just die. And I was like, ah, shit. And then he goes into Uxie, and I go into my Tangrowth, and because I wanted to put something to sleep, but I just can't let him get some Baton Pass off. He gets Stealth Rocks up, which sucks because I have a Scyther. He uses Memento, and I'm like, oh shit. He goes out into Gorbis, and I'm like, oh, I gotta put this thing to sleep. Nope, he has Substitute. I'm like, oh no, he's gonna go for the Baton Pass, Shell Smash, Shenanigans. So I just go into my Raikou, because, I don't know, I felt like it. Because I didn't have anything to go into, man. I'm like, at this point, I thought I lost. He has both screens up, and he Baton Passed. He goes out into his Clauncher, and I'm like, Clonch Shaizu, whatever it is. Thunderbolt his Substitute away. He just killed me with Water Pulse. I'm like, well, shit. Oh, good thing I have a good old Assault Vest Excavalier. Thing's a monster. Takes that thing like a boss. Hit him with that Mega Horn. He barely lives, which kind of sucks. I'm Max Attack Adamant. I die. Go into the Scyther. To get that Quick Attack off. You know, just to kill him. And there it is, Life Orb Scyther. Dude, I love Life Orb Scyther. He's my OG, man. Ah, oh, man, the Extreme Speed was coming, but I couldn't let him Belly Drum, so I had to go for, like, an Aerial Ace. Go on to my Tangrowth, because I knew I could take an Extreme Speed from a plus 6 Linoon, so I just go for the Giga Drain. Man, if this is my other Tangrowth, Focus Blast, I would have KO'd this thing. He goes for Extreme Speed, doesn't kill me. I'm gonna hit him with that Flamethrower. No, the Giga Drain. And I'm gonna heal up all my HP. And it goes on to Electros. I'm like, oh, hopefully he goes for Flamethrower. Flash Fire, Flareon, especially defensive coming through. Flareon takes it. Sorry about that. Now I'm gonna go for the Toxic because I thought he would switch because, I don't know, I just thought so. So I Toxic his Gorbis. I'm gonna hit him up with that Flash Fire Lava Plume. It's gonna do a lot of damage. Once he Shell Smashes, of course. And there it is. Well, it did a lot of damage, and I had to protect here because I didn't want my Flareon to die. That was the only thing I had for both of his Pokemon left. Especially defensive Flareon's a boss in RU. Are you kidding me? Like, it takes that plus 2 Thunderbolt like a boss. Damn. And it burns him. That was so clutch, dude. I was so happy when I saw that shit. Protect here. Flareon doesn't give a shit. And then, basically, Flareon is so boss that he gets a double protect. He tried to Giga Drain so he wouldn't die. Like, dude, Flareon just comes through, man. And he just forfeits. Okay, I love RU. RU is my favorite tier back in the day. And I've loved using combination of Tangrowth and Flareon. And also, I used to use Scyther a lot, too. And then with things like Raikou, man, oh my gosh. Dude, RU is awesome. Expect more RU. Probably a Showdown RU live. It's a nice and quick battle. Later.
Up smash.
And now. Uh-huh. Oh, so of course. Oh, so
combo. Happy feet. Happy Wombo feet. Combo.
That ain't Falco.
That ain't Falco. Oh! 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 Oh!